Well, here we are. Here we are. A whole new setup. And itchy on my nose. Okay. Every time the camera turns on, I think I'm allergic. So anyway, I'm running this through the PreSonus interface. And I haven't been able to monitor any of this music until now. And now I can hear me and I can hear the guitar. And I don't have to beat on the guitar so hard that it'll make it buzz, just so that I can hear it. So we'll see how this turns out. It just might be okay. Now what happens when you're just a rambunctious young man, can't find yourself to be grounded anywhere, just running around doing this and that? Sometimes it takes a woman to just kick the hell right out of you. Well, a woman kicked the hell out of me. Let me explain, it ain't what it seems to be. I used to tear around this town till her love got me settled down. A woman kicked the hell right out of me. Since my teenage years, I raised all kinds of hell. The whole downtown is bedding down, I'd wait up in jail. Hollering, drinking, and getting in fights, chasing women, staying up all night. I thought that was the way it was supposed to be. Then I saw her face, her smile stole my heart. She made me believe that this could be a brand new start. She said, if you want to be with me, you need to be the man that you need to be. Yes, a woman, get the hell out of me. Said, cowboy, will you marry me? Well, we bought a house and a brand new SUV. Now we got a baby on the way, and I'm so proud that I can say a woman kicked hell out of me. Yes, a woman kicked the hell right out of me. Sometimes that's what it takes. Okay. Well, I hope that sounds all right. We'll see when we proof it. If not, you're not going to be seeing this. Well, once you get a good woman to get you on the right track, maybe if you're lucky, like me, the rest of your life goes pretty well in the love department. You know, the crap keeps raining down on you, you know, from life. IRS and the FBI kicking down your door, stuff like that. Not that that ever happened to me, but in the kitchen, I see her morning smile, the sunlight in her hair, cooking in her little apron. I can always see her there. We'd eat and laugh and plan our day, get the children off to school. We'd kiss each other off to work. That was our golden rule. I'll see you at supper time, and if I'm late, I'll call. Yes, we're painting all our memories on the wall. In the living room, I'll hold her hand, watch TV with the kids. We talk about the day gone by and all the things we did. And we tuck our babies in their beds and give the girls their dolls. Yes, we painted all our memories on the wall. We painted all our memories on a wall. Well, we painted all our memories on a wall. We'll keep our memories close until the judgment calls, 'cause we painted all our memories on the wall. In the bedroom, I can see her there in our antique bed. I remember loving and giggling and the private things we said, tickling and snuggling and spooning, and deeper in love we'd fall. Yes, we painted all our memories on a wall. Yours were tears and laughter, echoes down the hall. Sometimes we'd stumble, but we would never fall. And now time has carried us from her white dress to her shawl. We painted all our memories on the wall. We painted all our memories on the wall. All our memories on the wall. Keep our memories close until that final call, 'cause we painted all our memories on the wall. We painted all our memories. That's it for today. Now that I'm farther away from it, I've got to lean over farther, turn that sucker off. Okay, well, thank you for watching, and I'll get busy and whip out some more, and I'll see you next time. So, I guess that's all. So, bye!